Little Bessie Brown lived in a country town, and she was just as lonesome as could be. 'Cause other little girls had toys and dolls with curls, she said, "Papa, they never play with me." So Daddy bought his pet a little croquet set. She tried but could not play the game alone. But on the other side of her back fence, she spied a little boy. Then to him she did say, "Won't you come over, help tramp down the clover and play croquet? Let you win every game that you're in if you'll say you'll play. We'll each take a mallet and hit the ball hard, and then we'll both chase it all over the yard. If you will come over, help tramp down the clover and play croquet." O'er the fence he came, then Bess taught him the game. The little fellow never missed a day, for it was quite a treat and funny way to meet. They learned to love each other while at play. But days rolled into years, the boy left Bess in tears. She promised to become his wife one day. Though he left his home, this wide, wide world to roam, in dreams he seems to hear his darling say, "Won't you come over, help tramp down the clover and play croquet? I'll let you win every game that you're in if you'll say you'll play. We'll each take a mallet and hit the ball hard, and then we'll both chase it all over the yard. If you will come over,